that are here. There are little babies that are coming to us in Paris. Thank you for that. And carry on as soon as you go. As always, I'm thinking of one piece of something. I pray for all the mothers today that have given us life. For my mother, and those many, many ways back to the man before me. A day to the country for this land that I've won. And a day for the nation of Richard and Montreal for the next 10-year visit. And a day for the committee to Stanford University. And a day for the committee for allowing us to pray for the country. Because everyone has prayed. We need to each and every one of us as an instrument to help you. We help us love one another, care about one another, respect one another. The voices that you hear from singing, the beautiful voices you hear. The first voice is that one. That's the voice you hear, that animal gives his life to live, to carry on, our way of life. Our language is important. My language is not that good, but it doesn't matter. You created me, that's all that matters, and I'm honored to be one of the And I pray for the veterans today, all the female veterans that have given their lives to us and the men. I've been spending a lot of time with veterans the last 2 years.
Look at it, mommy.
And I have a daughter that lives here now in the area, my grandchildren. That honor that they're here with me is all in my papa family here. But I also have now blood family here. But we're all good today, never forget that. We're all connected in our conscious of great care. These are my babies and children that were breathing. Gave us our health. He gave us everything. He asked us only to believe and to trust and to love one another and care about one another. And these veterans, the things that they go through, there's no words to explain what they do for us so we can have our freedom. We can stand here today. And I pray for the world around us, other nations that are suffering hunger. They are dying today to respond to the ones that are eating us. The grandmothers are sick right now. They're eating us.
I don't know how my driver.
I pray for them that are sick. They're fighting these diseases. They're not supposed to be in our bodies today. I ask you to heal us up and go to their areas you need. I pray for the alcoholics and the drunkards that our people are suffering. For the abuse and suffering from our men, from our women, from one another, verbally, physically, or any other way. We're not supposed to be like that. We're Indian. We were raised traditional. We're seeing our members respect their elders. Respect yourself. Those are the way I was raised as a child. I was that other boy at one time. I used to be that other one time. I used to be that other boy at one time. But I found my way back. I'm sure that I come back in with the strength to be able to help you. To be there for yourself and your family and your children. And to be there for us families and to be here to be around us today. And I thank you for your confidence in myself. That you let me live today another day. And that's all I have for today. And happy Mother's Day to each and every one of you. Both of you, Dr. Mitchell and Dr. O'Reilly.
Oh, thank you, Colonel Sue.